prominent Saudi cleric on a Daesh hit list has been shot in the Philippines. Eid al-Qani was attacked late on Tuesday as he left a university in Zamboanga, where he had been speaking. A Saudi diplomat was also wounded in the attack, and the assailant was shot dead by the cleric's bodyguards. Philippine authorities are investigating the attack.